YouTube. Just gotta hydrate, so let me take a swig from my jug. Alrighty. We've reached the finals of today's Monday mini tournament. We're playing on the Dojo Back 9. Come up with a few changes to the tournament format as well that we're going to implement tomorrow. We'll talk about it in just a moment. But this last matchup, we have three players. It's the first player to two wins. Tiebreaker rules do apply but cannot end the tournament. It's whichever player gets to two wins first. Here we go. First match. Shivering right now. The farts, if you hear them, by the way, those are the stream avatars, the little guys below me. People like to fart sometimes. Just releasing some pressure, I guess. Try not to explode. Now, I gotta drink more of this water. I was trying to drink this whole thing during the tournament. It is a bit gassy today. Johnny Cat. Here come the farts, and here come the farts. This map is tough. Overall, I think I really like the Dojo Back 9. Hydrate from Ginger Beef. I think it's a decent level of difficulty, and there's a lot of strategy and some cool shots. Cheers. Golf Blitz. So I tried again using my nice Canon Rebel T6i as a webcam. I got a cord that I thought was gonna work, and it didn't work. I don't understand why I can't get it to work. It would look so good on stream if I could use that. Alas. Ooh. That's gonna get in the hole. No, it's not. It's gonna get sawed is what I meant. All right, could this be a solo win? This needs to be a perfect shot. That was just about perfect. Nice job. Fart badness. All right. Badness. Badness Everdeen. Nice match so far. There's another fart. That was the Dolphin Kid. I'm calling you out. Wow, that was lucky. Fart beans. Beans, the musical fruit. The more you eat, the more you get full. Oh, right into the saw. Ew, that's the nasty one, man. That's the gross one. That's getting sawed. Oh, whoa, whoa. Just barely. That's getting sawed. Yep. That was a bean-type fart as well, yeah. Now they're happening left and right. It's the fart tournament. Yeah, MMT fart maps. Fart with delight. Fart with disgust. Oof. And all of a sudden it smells so much like cat pee in here. Somebody just come in here and pee. At a 1 in 50, 15 second one. I don't have control over the sounds. That would be pretty funny. Hydrate. Cheers. Thank you, Ginger Beef. Impressive belch, nice. I'm very skilled when it comes to belching. I don't think I've showed you guys. I'm not gonna do it now. But I can belch on command, and I can get them with some gusto. Did you check out the official webcam utility? Yes. Yeah, I've tried that. I cannot understand. I've watched videos, I've followed instructions. I just cannot figure out how to get it to work. So what I tried this time was it has two outputs. It has a mini HDMI, and it has whatever this one is called, which I've tried. That's what you're supposed to use. It says, I know it does say it's supported. I found all the stuff. I got the drivers and all and everything. So what I tried is I got a cable that was a mini HDMI to regular HDMI. Ooh, that was user random taking that first one. That is a tiebreaker win. User random in the lead. We'll start the next match in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And so what I did is I got an HDMI thinking I can go from the phone or the camera to my Elgato, just like I do with the iPad, because I discovered that I made some changes to Air Server that made it work better. I was thinking, well, I could just use my Elgato. It didn't work. It was just a black screen. I don't get it. I wonder if I need to change some sort of output setting or something like that. I don't know. I'll keep working with it. It's a really super nice camera. And the real big streamers, they use cameras like that. Nice job. Should I duel and bet all my Q-Bucks? Ask again later. RIP. Yeah, it would look so good. I'm gonna keep working at it. I've tried so many times that I tried uninstalling and reinstalling the software. It just doesn't recognize it. The way it should work with the Canon utility, the EOS utility, is I should be able to just plug it in, turn it on, and it would recognize it. And it doesn't. It's just like it doesn't talk to it at all. I mean, I could try maybe calling tech support, but how long would that take? And I've already tried so many things. Ooh, that was crowded there. You're getting them right now, Ryan. You can idle for Q-Bucks. You can also play slots, you can duel, you can win tournaments. You can win GeoGuessr matches. Huh? Oh, look at that. That's perfect. I was wondering if there's going to be some BM. Here's some BM. Boop. Oof. Ah. Nice. Art for BM. They are related. Ooh, look at this. User random could end the tournament here. Whoever wins this next hole wins this next match. COVID tests make you sneeze. I could see that. Seeing that thing all the way up your nose. Oh my gosh. Whoa, look at that shot. Nice. That's a good one to know. So that's now one to one, pound for pound, takes a match. Very good. So we got 1 point for user random, 1 point for pound, EFU still not yet on the board. That was a good match. A good match. We'll give it about 10 seconds or so. How'd the second round go? Well, you were in it. pounds. All right, I'll take it. Five, four, three, two, one, begin. So user random and pound for pound can both win it here with a clean match win. It has to be with no tiebreaker, though. Ew. Do that before. It's getting very graphic. Oh, ooh. Nice. Nice. They all seem to land on the stick. I know. Isn't that happening a lot today? Every time I play, it's like I always get knocked off of that. Ooh, pound for pound is going to get left out of this one. Have bad internet solutions. We have fiber optic. Could it be your modem? I've had modem issues before. I used to have to reset my router. Like it's a modem / router. I used to have to reset it every day. And for some reason, I don't have to anymore. I didn't change anything. Ooh, goodness. I don't know what I was trying to say there. I'm trying to say, like, gosh and goodness. Art, it almost stopped. Pound for pound. Nice job. Drops it in. Won't work. You're trying to dual queue helper. Oh, what? What? Queue helper accepted that too. Okay, what's the scoreboard here? Oh, rip. That actually would have been better if it were sawed. Okay, Q helper. Let's see if we can get you in there. Close match, too. I think we've tried this before. For some reason, it won't let Q helper... Oh, I think it's because the stream avatars doesn't recognize Q Helper because it's a bot. I think I did that purposely. Wow, pound for pound, primed for a nice win here. This could be the end of the tournament, right? Did Honcho just take it? Yikes! I don't remember what the score was. Dual command isn't working for you? Huh. Maybe it's broken. Pound for pound! Monday tournament winner. We have a winner, everybody. Winner, winner, pound for... Honcho dinner. There we go. That's even better. Pound for pound. Let's put your name in blue. Because you are today's winner. Oh, there it goes. Now we got a duel going. Woo! Nice job. Okay. Well played, everybody. We made it. That was a fun tournament. Here are the prizes. It's only for the winners, though. I do give out some more Q-Bucks prizes and stuff. And I'm going to start doing that. It ended abruptly. Wow. Rip. Yeah, we'll do GeoGuessr in just a moment, but let me take care of the prizes. Honcho, you have a free sub as part of that prize. Free sub to the channel. You can take it. You can give it to somebody specific. You can have a giveaway. It's up to you. Yeah, Ryan. Just you earn Q-Bucks by idling. Let's give out Q-Bucks to the winners